weather forecast.
Ice-covered roads will make for dangerous driving conditions today. We'll see some improvement this afternoon as temperatures will reach low 40s for the upstate. Greenville, Spartanburg, Anderson reaching 42 to 43, and western North Carolina. Asheville, Hendersonville will only reach 34 today, but that still will help a little bit. Then very cold again tonight.
We found two friends, a Muslim man.